Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 73 and 74 of the final season of Attack on Titans. Let's go ahead and get started with episode 73, and 3, 2, 1, go.
Explode on me, don't explode.
Yeah, they just gonna pity you, that's all. They nice. And then here come Aaron, walking his ass in. See? I mean, he just like, yeah, hey, like, he came in like, surprise, motherfucker, but like, the fuck? Okay, let's see what the fuck happened today. Yeah, it's still today, because it's two episodes in one, because of last week, but whatever the fuck happened, because, you know, the only thing I saw about this was the freaking picture that has been all over freaking Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, TikTok, anywhere that you can think of, the freaking Ottomine picture. And I was like, what the fuck happened? So, we'll see. This ain't gonna make me hate Aaron after this episode, is it? I swear to God. You sure? Go on, say something. Yeah, you have to be. Yeah, they're like, they're your family. I'm not really surprised about that, because of course. were just so kinder and everything. Oh my god. Yeah. Without you, she would have been weak. Oh my god! Are you fucking kidding me?
Excuse me.
But you know he gonna come in and get to save Zeke's ass. We all know what's gonna happen.
Mm.
this mofo. Go after him. Go the fuck after him.
It's too late because it's in somebody's mind. It's in somebody's body now. Mm-hmm.
This show gonna make me not want to drink wine anymore. Because you ain't drinking unlike everybody else.
You have to. Oh, fuck.
No wonder fucking Zeke was calm, cool, and collected. This mofo.
Nope, gotta have that wine.
If only you said no. Don't hesitate, just kill him. Oh shit! No, just kill that one if he has to.
Of course, just gonna throw it. Oof. Jesus. Probably now officially the second most heartbreaking thing he had to do.
Okay. Now, just pull him the fuck out. And this time, you know, put him in some, you know, some rope. BDSM that mofo, please. Guys, just in case, you need to be precautious. You never know what the fuck's gonna happen. Shut the fuck up, damn. Yep, just because you're thinking it don't mean you gotta say it. Like, keep that shit on the down low, damn. You're not gonna kill him. Are you fucking kidding me? That's shame. So what you gonna do? Kill the rest? And they don't even care if they might kill him. See? The fuck did I just say? There's some cult shit, man. I swear to God, if you fucking kill her. Okay, bruh, like, all right. Can we fucking talk about the fact, the motherfucking fact that he just beat the shit out of Armin? Like, I'm not cool with that. No, oh my god. This, oh, motherfucker. And I still gotta watch the next episode, and I'm currently waiting for the next episode, even though, because the file that I have didn't want to fucking download for me, so it's now, what, 3:52? So I gotta wait until at least, like, 4:25, maybe. This mofo. Aaron, I still love you. I still love you. Even though the shit that you are doing that you think is fucking right, in my opinion, that shit is wrong. Oh, God. Oh, my God. He really just said to the two people who I fucking love to death that he don't give a shit about either of them. Oh, mother. You gotta be manipulated or some shit. I'm sorry. You wouldn't say that to the two people who have been with you since the beginning of this damn series! Aaron, whatever the fuck your middle name is, Jaeger. Sir. I swear to God. We only, not counting 74, because you know, when I watch 74 in a few, oof. But after this, we got one episode left, sir. We got one. I don't know how the fuck they gonna end this damn series by next Sunday, but I swear to God. Oh, God. I ain't got nothing to say, because, oh my God. The fact that he said that shit to Mikasa, and that he said, I've always hated you, shit, you're a slave, like, do you know how much that fucking hurts? Because you were so kind to her, you were so sweet, no matter what. Yeah, she pissed you off a couple of times, because we all saw that shit, but come on now. So you are basically telling her, in this episode, that everything that you've been through, you were faking that shit. Cause you were. See, you know, oh my God. I can't imagine, like, rewatching this show from the beginning and knowing the shit that I know. Cause I'd just be sitting there the whole entire time just being pissed at it. Cause I'd be like, fuck you, motherfucker. Oh God. This boy just, like, broke the hearts of two pretty girls. Oh my God. What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh, Let me not, cause, like, oh, I love this man. I love him so much, but, like, oh, God, I want 5 minutes with him. You know what, no, give me 7 to 10 minutes with him and I kick his ass, that's all. God, what the fuck is going on? I can't. Oh my god, I can't even freaking tell what the fuck is gonna happen in 74, but of course, I gotta wait an extra hour, but you know what, that's okay. But this was a good episode. The wait was definitely worth it. I mean, Jesus Christ, like, I feel bad for everybody in this episode, but really especially for Anami and Mikasa, because everything that they've been through with him, literally almost in a way, was a lie. Like, he was faking the whole entire time. Oh, shit! Motherfucker. But, go ahead and pause the video, and I'll see you guys in 1 second for episode 74. Okay, episode 74 in 3, 2, 1, go. It's pretty. Oh, he's so precious. Fuck you.
The one who's going to be your chosen, possibly.
But it'll be worth it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but it seems like you hesitated, though. He's so fucking cute. Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh, there you are. Jesus.
Cody.
But he doesn't want to study.
It's thorough.
So basically, in the way, Tom is like his actual father figure instead of his actual dad, because of course. No, nothing.
And I'm gonna apologize to your son. No, because you're going to be his successor. You have to turn them in to save your own ass. You have to! That's so fucked up. Oh my God. Well, goddamn. Jesus. Why was you? Oh my God. I don't think you should have said that. She left me. Oh, damn. Yeah, so you don't want to do that. We got like 2 minutes off, damn. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn, the horse. And that's where we're going to end it, right? You're going to end it. Yes, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. You motherfucker. Oh, my God. Come on, man. Oh, can it be next Sunday now? Because these cliffhangers. Woo, these cliffhangers. Motherfucking cliffhangers. Jesus Christ, like, why do freaking protagonists' dads have to be the most fucked up
a-holes. Like, oh my god. Oh. And Zeke only saw Tom as, like, his true father figure, even though, yeah, his dad did some fucked up shit. Oh. This show is fucking crazy. Like, I... Oh, God. I don't even know what else to say about this. I mean, this second episode was just so... Both episodes were good, but this one was better. Like, especially because I had a lot of questions about Zeke's past that I wanted to see come to light. And thank you for answering them. Because, I mean, in previous seasons when we got to see stuff about him, I was just, it still left it, like, unopened initially. Yeah, like... How the fuck is this show gonna end next week? Okay, hold up. I don't know. Like, this show has got to have a part two. I mean, because there's no way in hell y'all can end with 16 episodes. Seriously. Like, oh god, I mean, however the hell y'all gonna be ending this? Like, oh. It would be weird for them to do an open ending, because then it's just like, okay, yeah, it makes me, you know... I ain't gonna say that. We're gonna wait until next week about that. But if they do end it in an open ending, then it makes sense. But I still... Something... I have a little bit of hope next week that once the final episode comes out, we're gonna get something saying, oh, hey, here's part two coming, you know, in fall 2021. Or, like, winter 2022, whatever, and such. But it just... It feels weird to end on, like... With one episode left and just be like, okay, here's the last episode. That's it. We're done. I don't know. I mean, because, like, oh, God. I got some mixed feelings now. I don't even know what else to say. Like, there's some crazy shit. I can't. But this show is just too good. I mean, like, God, I can't with this show sometimes, but... Oh my god. That's all I need to say. Just, oh my god. That's it. But this was a really good episode. Like, damn. I wasn't expecting all of that to go down. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episodes 70. I'm doing it wrong. 73 and 74 of Attack on Titan, the final season. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for the final episode to see how the fuck this show is gonna just end everything, really. Because your girl is like, don't know how the fuck they're gonna do this shit. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.